Premature graying, hair fall, dull and lifeless hair, dandruff are some of the hair problems we all face in our everyday lives. There are tons and tons of products available in the market which guarantee to solve all our hair problems, but I personally feel that home or natural hair care remedies are the most beneficial ones. I try out a lot of DIYs to solve all my hair related problems. So today I'm sharing the recipe of Ayurvedic hair oil to reduce hair fall and grey hair. Friends, nourish your hair naturally with this Ratan Jyoth hair oil enriched with amla. Guys, welcome to Gorgeous You. Friends, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, do hit the red subscribe button and hit the bell icon also to get notified every time when I upload a new video. The first ingredient of this Ayurvedic hair oil is coconut oil. I'm using edible coconut oil. Heat a container and it should be of heavy bottom. Now transfer about 250 ml of coconut oil into this container and let it melt. Coconut oil helps your hair grow longer and thicker. The vitamins and essential fatty acids naturally found in coconut oil nourish the scalp and help to remove sebum buildup from hair follicles. Now the second ingredient of this DIY, these are amlas, also known as Indian gooseberries. Fresh amlas are mostly available from October to April. You will find them at Indian grocery stores in most part of the world thanks to globalization. Amla is also known as Amrit Phal and is one of the most nourishing herbs for hair. It strengthens hair, prevents premature graying, treats dandruff, improves pigmentation in hair, conditions hair naturally, scalp cleanser, and overall it prevents all hair problems very, very effectively. I'm using 4 amlas. Wash and cut them into small pieces. Now grind these amlas to a smooth paste. Add this amla paste into this heated coconut oil. Just be careful while pouring this paste. Keep the flame at low at this point, stir frequently, and after 10 to 15 minutes you will find water has completely evaporated on a low flame and the amla paste has settled down and turned a light brown color. And sizzling sound would have also settled down. Now switch off the gas. Now the third most important ingredient of this DIY, this is Ratan Jyoth herb, also known as alkanet. The part of the herb used is the root. This herb, when used with oil, helps to reduce hair fall, baldness and premature graying. It is also a natural hair conditioner. Alkanet root or Ratan Jyoth is traditionally used to add color to Indian food. Actually, it is the original natural food coloring used in India. I'm using 2 tablespoons of whole Ratan Jyoth root. This is edible quality. Always use herbs of good quality. Here I'm using the edible quality of Ratan Jyoth. I've already added 2 tablespoons of Ratan Jyoth root into this amla oil and now switch on the gas again. Keep the flame at low at this point and just stir this mixture for about 2-3 minutes and then switch off the gas again. Now the final ingredient of this DIY, this is castor oil. Now I'm adding castor oil about 3 tablespoons, that is 30 ml of castor oil. The castor oil will increase the efficacy of this Ayurvedic hair oil. Just wait for about an hour or two, then your oil will be ready to strain. Friends, I would recommend to filter this oil through a fine cotton cloth. Pour it in a glass airtight bottle or a glass container. Friends, you can store it up to a month in the refrigerator. Presence of any moisture in the utensils will reduce the shelf life of this oil. So make sure bowl and the storage bottle or the storage container should be completely dry. Now this is our beautiful red colored hair oil is ready to use. Now how to apply? You can apply this oil thrice a week. Just take a required quantity in a bowl and heat this oil slightly and then with the help of your fingertips, or you can also use cotton to apply this oil. Just concentrate on the roots of your hair, massage gently, then wait for about an hour or two and then rinse your hair with a good herbal shampoo. Friends, do try out this oil as it is going to solve all your hair problems for sure. Please try it out and let me know how it worked for you. Until next time, take care. Bye.